this video, you'll learn how to remove shadows from pictures in PhotoDiva, a user-friendly portrait editor. We'll show you three effective ways of removing shadows from photos by adjusting lighting settings, applying lighting filters, and using the clone stamp tool. So let's start with the first method. Open your picture in PhotoDiva. Switch to the Common tab and choose Lighting and Color. Adjust the shadows slider in the Tone section. Play with the blacks and whites to achieve the maximum result. Add some contrast to make your photo look more vibrant and appealing. Click on the Show Original button to see the changes. Now it's much better. If the shadow is not big, but you still want to lighten up your picture, try using one-click photo filters. While on the Effects tab, click Add Effects. Select Lighting Effects in the drop-down list and you will see several previews. Try Corner Exposure, Side Illumination, or Strong Exposure to remove the shadows. You can also adjust the strength of the effect by dragging the slider. Let's see how to get rid of the shadows cast by a tree branch or fence. To remove them, use the clone stamp. You'll find the tool in the Retouch tab. Zoom in your photo. Adjust the tool size and carefully brush over the shadow. The program will offer you the source area. Drag it to the right place with your mouse. Repeat the action to cover all the unwanted areas. Compare the result photo with the original one. No more distracting shadows. Now you know how to remove shadows from photos in three effective ways. Download PhotoDiva and enhance your portraits in a few clicks.